Hey, what's up, man? Okay, who'd they play? The Astros, Donna.
Over here! I have a message from Bell.
Watching you, you thieving pirate. Remember, I'm watching.
What the fuck? For the muted again. I said, what pissed you off about the Yankees game? Oh, we got a riddle quest. Okay. A treasure ye seek, then heed my word. A Crescent Isle should be preferred. All right. Wow. What was the final score? Hey, I couldn't believe Syracuse won today. I was shocked about that. Yeah, I'm having a hard time with that drum. It doesn't make any sense. I don't know how to get uploaded into the actual, like, inspection. And then the square footages have to match, but they don't match at all. So I gotta email the manager on Monday and be like, I don't know what the hell is up with this. It don't make no sense. Yeah, I can't foresee, I can't foresee Syracuse doing any good against Clemson. I would be very surprised. Very, very surprised. The tallest tree at the highest point, prove your worth. 10 paces northwest. Probably that one up there. Yeah, I know, you never know. But, I'm like, if they do win, somehow they do win, Syracuse is going to be nuts. Be a good night to listen to the scanner. Actually, no, they're not playing in Syracuse. That's right. They're playing in Clemson. Wow, Syracuse would still be nuts if they won. Traces northwest. Yeah, I can't imagine Syracuse would be like. It'd be like they won the Super Bowl. But yeah, I can't imagine, like, especially if they're gonna be in Clemson. USC, that's gonna be wild. They'll put tickets for Dennis any price. Oh, I bet. So maybe, oh, God. Okay, so it's next Saturday at noon. Next Saturday is our Halloween party. I was going to say, they could stream and we could listen to the scanner. Listen to all the chaos at Syracuse. Thank you. Thought I saw a ship out there. No, it's the same one. Maybe it's just the light. Nice. kind of want to go over and check out that boat. But at the same time, I don't want any issues. Kind of weird to be sitting there like that with the lanterns on. Very, very weird. All right, we're gonna go straight south. There's a skeleton ship. But they're just sitting there. Oh shit. Skeleton coming with a gunpowder keg. You know, that's a good idea. Oh, shit. Fucking Kraken. Seriously? Kidding me? Come on. Oh, thank God. Somehow... somehow I got out of there. I don't know how the hell I did that. How in the frig did that happen? Holy freaking crap. Never been able to do that before. I need to go that way. Anyway, as I was saying, I kind of had that feeling like they were possibly waiting for somebody to ambush, but it's weird because like they weren't like trying to hide themselves like at all. They're still over there. The sails are down now, but they have their lanterns lit. Like, I don't know. It's weird. Very odd. Unless, I mean, unless they're newbies. But they have a bigger boat, so they wouldn't be a newbie, unless they were new. Like, I mean, they could, I guess. They're all newbies. If they had a crew, they're all newbies, I guess. But I didn't know that at first. I did think about that. I thought I'll maybe going and checking out. Oh, seriously? That's it. So, Find where the boat shop is, the boat fixing person is. I want to buy a supply of cannonballs. Ah, damn it. Oh, you know what? I might as well have her fix my boat.
Hello? What? Did you say something?
Dang it, still couldn't make it. So how many? Where are these cannonballs at? Yes, she is.
Time's precious. What are you waiting for?
Trying to figure out how to. trying to figure out where they go, like... That doesn't make sense. Because it says you have to, like, redeem it at the Merchant Alliance, but... Okay, so you can buy them from the Merchant Alliance. But what if I don't buy them from there? Maybe all she does is replenish what you have, what you're supposed to have. All right, so I thought this message had to do with the update. Like I thought, but I haven't heard anything, so I haven't seen any, like, this is new, or, you know, anything like that. Received, but I don't have anything in the quest view. Quest inventory empty. That's weird. I don't know if that ship's still gonna be over there. We'll go find out. Question. He was on this morning. Yeah, he was on for a little bit this morning. I had to cut this morning short, though. I was so damn tired. Oh, my God. Man, not a single boat around. I was gonna say send him a message if you want and see where he's at, but you probably never messaged him before. I wonder where that boat went. Is that a boat? Maybe. Is that a boat out there? It is a boat. Yeah. That's a big boat. Thought that was a boat. For a minute, I thought my eyes were just messing with me, but no, that is a boat. Should I engage the big boat? Interesting name. True. Where's the wind going? Wind's going this way. That's like the biggest boat. See, this would be good, like right now, like if I had a crew. We could do a drive-by. Alright, do we have any throwables? We have one iron bomb. Get slowed down. Yeah. Fucking seriously? Yeah, I can't put my sail down. Yeah, this didn't work out too well. Four of them. Interesting. Yeah, I know. Big deal. They just killed me again. Big deal. I killed one of them. Shit. Thank you. freaking shark came in there and got... Yeah. Oh, shit. Their boat's sinking. I wonder what the heck happened. Interesting. So they did all of that, and then they ended up losing their boat anyway. That's hilarious. That's awesome. Oh. Yeah, I don't know, like, because I lit their boat on fire, but it looked like they put the fire out. But I don't know. And then, like, I heard some explosions, and somebody was on fire on their boat. So I don't know what that was about. And then their boat sunk. All right. So let's go north to the Sanctuary Outpost. Actually, I've never been to the Sea Post before. Let's go to the Sea Post first. And then we'll go to the Sanctuary Outpost and see what we got for quest. Oh, I do have a quest. The breath of the sea calls from beneath the waves. Seek it at the shrine, the flooded embrace. Look to the sea. What? The breath of the sea calls from beneath the waves. Majesty of Thieves, you'll like quite a few messages about all the competition voices. Uh-huh. Shrine of the Flooded Embrace. Shrine of the Flooded Embrace. All right, I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom. This is gonna be interesting. Sunken Kingdom. Inside the shrine, you find a shipwreck debris. Treasure ship now. is south of Dagger 2. And 12. Shrine of the Flooded Embrace. Okay. So first, let's get to the... Alright. Interesting. Alright, cool. We have an interesting quest. Very, very interesting quest. So, the breath of the sea calls from beneath the waves. Seek it at the shrine of the Flooded Embrace. Look to the sea. So, I'm on my way to the Shrine of the Flooded Embrace, which is over here. Which apparently is a shipwreck that I have to swim down into and collect treasure. Should be interesting. Of course, there's a storm, right? Looks like it's coming this way. Here we go. Hey, how's it going, Sassy Crow? How are you tonight? National Police Association. Nice. Good. I actually doing something, doing one I've never done before. Going to this, I got this quest for the Shrine of the Flooded Embrace. Not quite sure what it is, but yeah, I got this quest. This the breath of the sea calls from beneath the waves. Seek it at the shrine of the flooded embrace to the sea. So we're gonna go to the. We're gonna go check it out. Friend right now. Yeah, so I googled it and apparently there's a shipwreck. And I have to like swim down inside the shipwreck and get treasure and stuff. I guess it's pretty hard because there's not many, I guess there's like air pockets and stuff in there, but you gotta be like really careful. So we'll, I don't know, we'll see what happens. Can't see my map. There we go. Yeah, I gotta go to that lower black circle. I gotta start heading northeast now. No, it's actually, it is multiplayer. It is actually very difficult to play single player. Because, so I have the smallest ship, which is, the sloop. There's two cannons, one mast. So there's a bigger ship that's got two cannons per side, it's got two masts. And there's a big ship. It's got, like, three cannons per side. It's got three masts. So you can play up to four players. And it's really difficult to play solo because I always come across, like, other people playing together. And they'll team up on me. And they'll, you know, like, of course, like, there'd be a ship of two or three or four. I just got taken out a little bit ago by a crew of four. They sunk my ship and they killed me, which you just respawn. And you basically, if you die, you respawn to your ship, and then if your ship sinks, you just like respawn on a random island somewhere. You mean, Michelle, you mean like a random, like an AI player, like the computer player? I don't think so. Yeah, not that I know of. Yeah, it's a really nice atmosphere. There's a lot of nice scenery in this game. I wanted to go around that storm there. Because the storms are kind of, there are some mild storms, but there are some storms like, it really rocks the crap out of your boat. And if you're sailing, you literally, like, you'll get all flipped, turned around and won't know where the heck you're going. Your compass is no use. It'll just sit there and spin. So I try to avoid the storms if I can. Or I'll even like dock somewhere, like go in near an island and just drop anchor. Yeah, I wonder if that's... This might be where we need to go. Maybe. Looks almost too close, though. No, I gotta go more northeast. No, that's a rock. I thought that was like a ship, the back of a ship sticking up out of the water. It's a rock. Oh, we got goodies in the water. Man, it's just one of those scepter things. I don't give a crap about that. But it was like a skull or something. Yeah, I'll take that. Eh. Eh. Alright. So, Sasha Crow, am I, first question, am I saying that right? Next question is, I see you've been following me since September, but you're a first time chatter, so I was wondering where you saw me and where you Cool. Usually I butcher names. I think I want to go over where that blue light is. Like, did I raid somebody and you saw me and that's where you followed me from, or... I was just curious. Is the bottom of my foot. That's weird. Bottom of my foot felt sticky. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. That's where the purple light is. Okay. Alright. Near the top of the shrine, you'll see a shipwreck. Swim through the rear window of the captain's cabin to enter the shrine. Okay. I don't see squat. How do I get in it though? So what's stupid is it said you can go in the captain's window. Yeah, my guy's gonna die. Open the door. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Okay. Okay. Yeah, mermaid magic. Room another guy to turn into the shrine. Okay. I don't need that. Okay. Start recording the discoveries I made below the waves. I always wanted to know more about the merfolk, where they came from, and why they do what they do for us pirates. I never thought for a single moment I'd come across a whole species I had never seen it or heard before. What I've discovered in the Shrine of the Flooded Embrace, I pray we never see their like again. Okay. Alright. First journal, exit to Shipwreck Hall facing south. Okay. Another shipwreck in front of you. Alright. Thank you. Yeah, I think I made a wrong turn somewhere. Yeah, it must be. Can I get oxygen from that thing? Can I get air from that thing? I don't know what it's talking about. The shelf and the closed brig door. All right, thank you, Sasso. Have a nice lurk. Oh, is that it? Is that it there? Sirens and the king and queen. The king was murdered by the ancients, and the queen's rage was a thing to behold. She cursed the ancients and became ill. I haven't been able to discover exactly what happened, but it sounds unpleasant. But even this didn't satisfy the sea queen. She wanted to find a way to punish those who had wronged her for all eternity. Her desire for revenge led her to explore the forbidden powers of her people, searching for the perfect punishment. Okay. And of course, yeah, I'm gonna die. Straight down. Pink. Exit the brig, so I'm straight down. On the south side of the chamber is a pink coral orb and a siren window barrier. Thank you, Sasser. You have fun also. Take care. Okay, at least they put me here. Okay, so... South, a pink coral orb. Oh, that must not be it.
Okay, there's the brig. Can't find what it's talking about. I don't know what a siren shelf is. Pink coral orb and a siren window barrier. I don't know what those are. No idea. And then what the heck, like, what am I supposed to do with all the treasure that I get? I'm supposed to take it back to the top every time? Yeah, there's an air pocket there, but I don't know where it is. It's a mermaid. Okay. Interesting. Oh, that's where you store treasure. Interesting. Okay. Well, how do I go back out? Excuse me. I don't know. That's what I thought too, but oh, apparently so. Okay. I'm looking to see if I can find some treasure that was close by. The third journal was actually in there in the again. Oh, okay, here we go. Any pirate worth their salt has come across a mermaid gem or two in their time. Has ever stopped to wonder if they were more than just trinkets you can sell to the companies for golden reputation? Yes, you find a mermaid statue. Have you ever seen one anywhere else? Well, I have. Okay. Alright, exit the room. Straight down. Another piece of shipwreck coral. Under sea vent inside of it. And on top of the shipwreck is a journal. Read it to uncover the fourth secret. Alright. Southwest side of the chamber, directly. Listen. So, okay, so right underneath. There it is right there. The ceiling harvest gems have a much darker side. The sea queen used them to imprison those from the world above. She bound their souls inside mermaid statues, and the power of the gems transformed them into something else. She called these new creatures ocean crawlers, and they were her army, a way to take the fight to the land dwellers. As well as corrupting and changing the poor souls inside, the process corrupted the gems too. Alright, before I get that far, the fifth journal is at the bottom of the shrine. The north side, bright coral plants. Opposite the coral plant that can hold. This journal is a great battle. North side by the shipwreck. Gems too. The siren gems. No food in here. What's that? Oh, yeah. Okay. So, if I go all the way down to the bottom, the fifth journal is at the bottom of the shrine. There's one on the north side by the shipwreck at the bottom. Okay. Okay, so. I thought I was at the bottom. Am I not at the bottom? This big bright blue thing. Down here. Yep. There it should be. I explored the shipwrecks and delved even deeper. Came to realize that a huge battle must have taken place here. Ships crashed right through the shrine, which would surely have sent the sirens into a fury. Each side must have sought to destroy the other, and no sane captain would have sacrificed as many ships for that a good cause. It would have taken two powerful captains to command such a battle. Who could have had such a commanding presence? Deed complete. Okay. So, do like I get treasure now? Like, oh, I see some stuff. Villainous Coral Skull. But at least the light shines for the treasure. Yeah, I know, right? See any other treasure. I wish you could get these gems out. There's treasure right there. Where's the whatchamacallit? Shit, where did it go? Dang it. Damn. Oh, excuse me. Seriously? Side the stairs. All right. Yeah, I know, right? Dang it, it's not what I want to do. Thank you. Oh, here we go. It's right above where that is. Things. I think close this back up quick. I don't really see much else. This is the original place. It says, like, you can store up to 20 treasure, but... Hell, I don't see anything else. One of those friggin' scepter things I don't give a shit about. Nope. I think I'm just gonna go back to my boat. That's a scepter down there, too, I believe. Well, maybe not. Nope, 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 nope. That's a skull. What do you think, Michelle? Do you see anything that I've missed? Take this in here, get a breather, and then I'll go down to the bottom again. Oh, okay. Oh, you know what? They freaking respawn. They respawn. Ah, because I came and got these before. No shit. They respawn. I went down. I collected all that stuff already, and it reappeared. Interesting. Yeah, that's crazy. So I wonder if this stuff is back. Not yet. Huh. Alright, I think I'm going back to my boat. Now, meet with the nearby merfolk. Aha, okay. Go over it. The merfolk over there has got my treasure. You go over here. Hey, Darth Alistair, how are you? Look at all the treasure I got. Holy crap. Alright. I'm doing alright. Thank you. I just got done doing this this crazy quest. Died a few times in the process. Yeah, I know, right, Michelle? Like, holy crap. My game is horrible. Now I just gotta hope I can get to the nearest outpost with all this. Alright, that looks like all of it. Where's the nearest outpost? So I guess I will go. I guess I'll go to Daggertooth. It's north. Straight shot north. Okay. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Press your fingers, toes, everything. Darth, how was Evelyn's stream? Are you fucking kidding me? No way. No fucking way. Twice in one night, get the fuck out of here. At least I'll be back on my boat. If I can get there quick enough. I gotta fix the damage. Come on, 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 come on. Shit. Yeah, it's my second cracking of the freaking night. Like, what the f- Come on! What the freaking crap, man? Best treasure haul ever, and I get two Krakens in one night. Like, that's just bullcrap. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, take forever. Good lord. What the hell?
Over here. I have a message from Belle.
Oh, shut up. Luckily, I am not too far away. Maybe I can get, like, extremely lucky, and my stuff will still be floating in the water. Thank you. Okay, what was dumb? That might be my treasure right there. Michelle, what was dumb? Oh, yeah, that was dumb. sink? Ah, it's sinking. Hang in there, buddy. We're almost to the surface. Hang on. Yep, hang on. We're almost there. Almost there. Almost there. There you go. Oh my god. This is crazy. Alright, so before the crack and I came in, literally interrupted me. Darth Hollister, how is Evelyn's stream? I was hoping to get over there, but I've gone longer than I expected. Thank you. You stay right over there. Need no stinking skeleton ships. This the outpost over here. Alright, so I'm gonna call it a night after I sell all my stuff. Any recommendations for who to raid? Okay. That's a bummer. How was Evelyn's stream tonight? I was hoping to get over there and raid her, but I went quite a bit longer than I expected. That's good. I expect it to always be good. She's awesome. All right, 134, 470. Right, I was going to have right now. Oh, yeah? Why is that? $1,000. Yeah, buddy. I thought that was the right chest. Items from food to superheroes to scary movies and relationships. Oh, that's cool. It's always awesome when chat is very diverse and, you know, it covers a lot of topics. That's awesome. Very, very often in my chat, we get talking about food. Because, as you can tell, I love to eat. Yeah, buddy. $1,585. Yeah, buddy. 50 87, 487. $23,000. That's awesome.
Oh, there's this way to kind of go around it.
Yeah, I like to eat more than others, I think. I mean, I kind of have a... I struggle a lot with... anxiety and depression. And, I am an emotional eater. So... There are days where... yeah, I'm not, like, doing good, and I literally eat my way through the day. You too, Michelle. Like I said, anybody got any suggestions for raiding? Let me see. Let's go raid somebody that, like... Let's go raid a music streamer. All right, I'm going to go find somebody to raid. Let's go find a music streamer. And let's find somebody that... Only has a couple of viewers. I wish. I wish my buddy Dario Sings was on. I haven't caught one of his streams in a while. He's a cool dude. Alright, hang on one sec. Let me see what this girl's doing. let's just read Missy. She's on. Missy. Alka. Alright, I don't know who else is who's left in here, but I'll put my raid commands in here if anybody wants to, but I should read that up. If anybody wants to copy and paste those. What? Oh, I mistyped her frickin' name, that's why. MISSYALCAGAR. Probably because I don't have enough people. Interesting. Alright. So there's a guy in California that does like chatting and listens to police stuff. Let's see what he's got going on. Kind of a bummer about Missy. Alright. That one worked. Alright, everybody, thanks for stopping by and hanging out. I really appreciate it. I will catch you later. Have a wonderful evening. Darth Alistair, thanks for coming by. Michelle, Chris, everybody else. Sasu Crow, I don't know if you're still working or not, but thank you. I appreciate you coming by.